to enable or disable alternative characters in keyboard layout. Samsung Galaxy S8 or S8 Plus. Open settings. Swipe up or down to show app screen. Tap settings. Scroll down. Tap General Management. Tap Language and Input. Tap On Screen Keyboard. Tap Samsung Keyboard. Scroll down. Tap Keyboard Size and Layout. Tap Alternative Characters Switch until blue to enable, or tap until gray to disable. Thank you for watching, have a nice day.